Me, I'm back. Let's go into that Oblivion gate. See what we can get. See what's going on. Hold on. Alrighty. It's been a while, so y'all gonna have to hold on. Let me see if I can wait an hour and get my strength up. There we go. Alright, now we're going into the Oblivion Gate. Bam! Had a little biz. Okay, put it in first person. He had a bad day. Oh, yeah? You gotta be careful not to hit your folks because they'll start attacking you. And you gotta be careful because they are stupid. They will get in the way of your blade. Dude, why are you running off?
Thank the nine. I never thought I'd see another friendly face. The others, taken. They were taken to the tower. Captain Mattia sent us in to try and close the gate. We were ambushed, trapped, and picked off. I managed to escape, but the others are strung across that bridge. They took Menion off to the big tower. You've got to save him. I'm getting out of here. The captain is still holding the barricade. I figured I was the last one left alive. All right. I'll try to get out of here. Let the captain know what's going on.
Coward. The gate is need to be opened elsewhere. Well, victim. Okay. That frost touch, that frost bite, that mug is no joke. I hope y'all can hear me. I need to get a new mic. Need to get a mic, period. We gonna get there, y'all. We gonna get there. Just hang in there with me. My homeboy Davey Jones, DJ PK. He told me he couldn't hear me on my last couple videos on the Oblivion. The only reason I'm even doing Oblivion right now is because he requested it. So gotta make sure he can hear me. Hear my commentating. Just hope this is enough. If not, I'm gonna have to go back and do all this over again. Just to get when, well, you would never see this. Or, you know. Where are you? I got you, buddy. Hold on, I'll be up there in a minute. Be up there in a minute, buddy. Don't even worry about it. Don't even worry about it. Got you. man. See him, I see you, buddy. Yeah, I prefer to fight in first person. Got him. Shit. What the hell? Handle my business. All right. It's kind of a cheat when you autosave to replenish your health and magic, but hey, I will take it. Every time I will take it. What's up, young man?
Someone came upstairs.
Oh. But you scared him?
Yeah. Did you hear?
Nah.
Oh, is that how you recording?
Yeah, I'm recording.
You're gonna put this on YouTube?
Yep.
Well, what are you doing now?
Playing Oblivion, young man.
And like, what in Oblivion?
You say what?
What in Oblivion?
Just Oblivion right now, buddy.
And like, what's your mission?
Well, I gotta close this gate.
You gotta close the gate?
Yeah, so I have to travel to Oblivion to close the gate. So these won't keep coming out. Alright now.
Might wanna heal.
I am, I can't. Oh man. Too many enemies. Okay, hold on. If I wait an hour, I'll heal enough. Now it's time to go in there. Oh, more than one.
Yeah, if you see one, there's probably going to be another.
Yeah, I know. Whoa! Where you come from?
Kind of looks like Darth Maul.
I know, right? Darth Maul trying to handle me. It's all good, though. That was awesome, Birdie 11. Now, where we gotta go? Okay, here we go. Oh, okay. Glitching up on me, but it's all good. Don't run now, buddy. Do some waiting. Gotta be careful sometimes because it auto saves.
Like, it can auto-save you in a battle?
Yeah, well, it'll auto-save you in an area you don't want to auto-save in. But, yeah.
Don't you have potions?
Yeah, but not enough. I haven't even established myself yet, really. Okay. Apparently, let's go up here. Yep, there we go. Get that sigil key. Get up out of here, and I can enchant my weapons or whatever with the sigil key. That's what's up. I like those. Again, 1 hour. Here we go. Okay. I hear you, I hear you.
You should not be here, mortal. Your blood is forfeit. Your flesh is mine.
I'm about to wreck this dude. Get wrecked, homie. Get wrecked, homie. Got all you got, man. Give me that. Got it. Take the key. Get to the central key and find this. Don't worry about me. There's no time. Get moving. No. Not try to do that. That could have killed me. It almost killed me. Look at this morbid stuff. Let's wait another hour. Alright. Let's handle the biz. Do this. I can run faster with my weapons sheathed. Okay, I think I'll beat him up real quick. Oh, he just ran. That's some cowardly stuff. Cowardly stuff, yo. I need some health. Ooh, I need some more health. Okay, I think I'm good. Now I got that adrenaline rush going. I'm taking a beeline straight to the sigil key. Wish me luck. I ain't got time for y'all. Here we go. Right before I... That's why you gotta be careful. I'm gonna do it right this time. Hold on. Okay. We go. Alright, this ain't nothing. But I can use those. Alrighty. think I took some wrong turns. Okay, let's see. Nope, wrong way again. No, I'm supposed to go up here. Go up here. It's gotta be another door. Boom, boom. Dang, I went the wrong way. I went the wrong way. It's all good though. Yeah, I see that. Can't worry about that right now, young man.
Want me to try and fix it?
Nah, don't worry about it. I already tried. Oh, man. I hate that. .305 can't mess with the 350s. Weak ass out my way, man. Oh, somebody hit me with something. So right now, you shouldn't have ran away. Let me get this ready. The adrenaline rush. I use that. They coming. So what I'm gonna do? I'm not gonna waste my time fighting these dudes. I'm gonna get this sigil key and I'm gonna run away. Time to close the gate. Excelsior. Okay, I have closed the gate by taking the sigil key, sigil stone, that anchors it within Oblivion. I should tell Salvian Mantius that the way to Kavach is now open. I'm ready. Well, that's it for this installment. Let's see what we'll find when we go into Kvatch. Peace. Main boy make a prom. Got these retro room. Signing off. Y'all take it easy now. Be safe.